the app data folder, there should be, it's either on local or something like that, and it's somewhere like around there. You can copy that to a flash drive and then take that save on there. It have like a multiplayer and single player file folder. You can take that and you can copy and paste it onto another computer, and you can do it, keep your saves from like this computer and put it on another one.
Oh shit. Maybe if I flat a USB or something.
I did that with a single player world, but it fucked up because I like half built a sled and then finished building it multiplayer, and then it just like it wouldn't move. Like you would go into it to move it and you'd be stuck there until you died.
Wow. This is taking a while to load. There it goes.
I wonder if it's still nighttime. Is it nighttime? Not. Yeah, it's nighttime.
I kind of want to build some of the tree houses.
The alpine house thing?
Yeah, I want to try building some of those. We can sleep.
I can't tell if it's like getting ready to be morning or not. I think it is. Come out here and look just make sure.
Yeah, it's about to be morning.
Oh yeah, I finished a couple pieces of that, what you call it? That wall spike thing that you were making.
Yeah, what about it?
I finished a couple of them off.
Why did you?
At least I think I did. Food. We should have plenty of food.
Yeah, we do.
So let's see here, I finished one end. I finished two ends of it. I'm just working on gathering rocks. I need that freaking.
Well, we got plenty of rocks on our thing.
Is it? You can you can put the stuff on it through the wall. I figured that out.
I can, you really?
Yeah. Hey. And I also figured out if you like turn around for like a little bit and turn back around, the rocks will respawn on the floor. Oh, we do have a shit ton of rocks back here.
Oh, yeah. I finally made a stick bag just now.
I need a rock bag, that's what I need.
I don't have any other.
I don't know how to make the rock bag, that's the only problem though.
It's basically the same thing as the stick bag, but I think it's no bones.
Bones instead of like sticks for the back of it?
Yeah.
I don't have any sticks on me. Well then.
Me neither. Oh yeah, our rabbit thing. Have they made it yet?
No, they hadn't made it anymore. Try put like picking one up, put it back down, see if it like reset a timer or something like that. I don't know. I think they fixed that after we made that, maybe. Do they have a thing where you can get birds or something like that easier?
No, I don't think so. Not that I know of.
I think all those logs that I had cut despawned.
Probably.
That's pretty terrible, actually, because that was a lot.
No, she's right back.
This is up here. Huh? Where'd you put your rabbit trap?
It's like higher up the, you know where the cave is at? Just like on top of where the entrance is.
Like on the hill on top of it or just right in front of it?
Yeah, like the hill right on top of it. Find it. You're a little bit to the left. Go to your right.
What the hell's that? Hello, Bambi.
Kill it.
I'm not seeing it. I guess I'm blind.
You're almost there. I'm coming. Tell where my name is.
I think I went to the wrong cave.
One near us. Here it is.
Okay. No.
That's it.
Need stuff. I need rabbit fur.
Get some rabbits.
Shit.
Get some rabbits.
What the hell is this? Awesome effigy.
So how many sticks can we hold in this? You can hold 20 sticks in your stick bag.
Yep.
Okay, that's useful. Oh!
Where'd you go?
Just where my name is. I was literally just faced five of them.
This is getting a lot harder.
Oh, dear.
Shit, I don't need this on.
Come on.
Okay, let's see.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Watch out. Oh, these guys have a lot more health.
Is that one dead? No.
No one's trying to play anymore. I don't see any. I'm just gathering rocks, and all of a sudden I see four of them right in front of my face.
I mean, they can keep coming to me. I don't care. I'll take them and make that massive ass effigy out of them still.
Oh yeah, you still need to make that, huh?
I can put as many things on it as I want.
Yeah, but we need bones more than effigy right now.
Okay. I'm going to try and hit a dead rabbit. What did you build? Where'd you go?
Yeah.
Oh, you're all the way up there.
Well, I'm at the Trump wall.
I'm glad that I can hear stuff that you build like 4 miles away from where you actually are. Thank you. Go to the cage, go to the cage.
Are you trying to catch another one?
Yeah, I want skin.
Just kill it.
I'm trying. Where the hell did he go? Oh, there's another pond here.
I'm gonna go to the boats.
Okay. Give me all the free drugs.
Free that they are.
Oh, yep. I got a bow. Now, arrows, I think it's this. Nope, it's
not it. I think it was like a stick, feather, something.
It is a stick and four feathers, I think. One, two, three, four. That's five feathers. That gives you five. So I have ten arrows.
Trying to make some fire arrows.
Oh, yeah, I can do that, can I? You. I'll get you and you. Chitty. Fire arrows. I got five of them, I think, is what it gave me. Proceed to shoot a rabbit. Do you get your arrows back when you shoot them at something?
Your arrows, you have to get them back.
So they don't
burn. Wherever they fall. Wherever they fall, you get them. Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit. They're at the boat.
Alright, I'm at the boat.
I'm going towards the boat.
How much armor you got?
None.
Oh, that's good.
There's four of them. They can't get me anyways.
I'm guessing fire arrows are destroyed pretty much as soon as you use them.
Really?
I think. I have no clue.
Seeing some people throw the fire arrows and then after they kill like an arms or something, they get it back.
Let's see here. Which ones are these? Is there strong ones?
No, I think those are the little ones. I don't see you, you don't have to kill them.
Oh no, they're not destroyed. That's good.
What's not destroyed?
Fire arrows. Unless they're destroyed when they hit something.
I think you have to like rearm them with booze or something. Every time you use them or something. Killing some turtles there.
Yep. Like me some turtle meat. New item discovered.
What
might that be?
Turtle
there. Oh, what the hell's that? Oh, it's you. Yeah, this doesn't show you all the crafting recipes.
You have to figure it out. Where was our plane crash? I totally forget where it was.
It's up there by the second house. I think the rock bag is just a bunch of rabbit fur.
No, it was rope. I did it earlier. I was doing it in my solo one. Feels like four ropes or something. Four ropes or rabbit skin. I think it's two rabbit skins.
I got two. I'll make some more rope.
There's someone at the boat, remember?
Yeah, I got like almost 100 cloth. I'll be alright. I think it is a shit ton of rope then.
Yeah, it's like all the rope that you can carry. Effigies are out. Do we have to relight them every time we log off?
They might, because that thing went out, remember.
The update?
The, whatchamacallit? Shit. What's the repair tool?
It's the...
Stick. Rope.
Rock. Big. Oh, I do have a box.
It's in the thing, hold on. I don't actually know what I would use it for. Repair tool. Two sticks, one rock, two cloth, 10 sap. Stick. Two. One. Oops.
Two sticks, two cloth, one rock, rest sap. Repair tool. Got it.
Equip.
We're gonna go finish our log holders.
Dude, he makes some weird noises with those things sitting out. I equip that thing, the repair tool, and just like sit there and like hold it down. Is any of our stuff damaged? I turned that off on the options. I don't know if it went through or not. I don't feel like having to rebuild all this.
I have no idea. Let me see. No, not on this side. Side.
Are you back up at the house? Yeah, can you see how many fish I got hanging up if we're not too far out?
How many fish that we have?
Yeah.
Let me see. I think it gets more aloe vera. Aloe.
I'm full on bones.
I need bones.
Yeah, I got a bunch of meat cooking down here.
Let's see. Fucking lake here. We have no fish up here.
Okay. Well, I got like three fish, or however many fish I can carry, and then some rabbit stuff down here cooking. Because I am low on foods.
We have lots of foods.
Oh, it's so easy killing rabbits with this bow.
Good, because we need all the skin we can get. Try to get some deer, too.
Oh, yeah, I need to do that. I can't my flame arrow. Well, no, because that destroys their fur, I'm pretty sure.
We have dynamite. Your mom singing?
I guess. Ah, rock bag.
You wanna make me one too?
I forgot how to make it. I think it's three rabbit fur.
Oh, which I have in front of you.
What?
See him? Towards the cave.
No.
Look over there, look where I'm looking at. See him?
Oh yeah, there he is. Dude, he blended in real good. You can't combine anything on that. It's your modern axe.
Ah, shit!
I bet that felt wonderful.
Put me up, pee on me!
I'm sorry?
Pee on me.
I'd rather not. Just crouch in the water.
Hey, doesn't let me. Oh, there's a fish here.
Come on, game. Let me do my stuff. Oh, that's why I wouldn't do it. Can I?
How did I just kill?
A rabbit.
Did I really just kill the rabbit?
I think so.
I got some meat from nothing.
Okay. Let's see if I can give you some bone armor. Can I give you bone armor? Yes, I can.
I need to get bone armor.
Here, have some more.
Yay.
Did it put it on there?
Yeah, it did.
I think.
Yes, it did. Yeah, I got more. For now.
Shit.
I wanna go to the camp where it has the red paint on. Just trolls. Are they still here?
Is what right now?
Are those guys still here? No, they're not here. I think the next day I'm gonna go look for the red paint.
Okay. It's by the cockpit.
I might be gone for like an entire day just trying to look for it.
Money do I actually have? I got $169 in my book bag.
Yeah, it's 63, but I don't have any change. Need change. There's change. There's change, sir.
Oh yeah.
I didn't make a blow.
Two stick. No, it's not. It's one stick, a rag, and a rope?
Yep. And then...
And then a bow, or an arrow is a stick and five feathers.
Yeah.
Gives you five of them. And I thought it was only one.
Oh, I got no more feathers. You have any more feathers?
I got one.
One. I need one. Thank you.
You're not wearing your mask this time. Need a bird cage. That needs to be a thing in the game next.
Isn't there? I thought there was.
I don't think so.
Check. Rabbit cage. Alright.
We need it.
Ready to go back to sleep?
Do the skull lamps give off less light than the other thing?
Yeah, but they last forever.
You can use the other ones, like the stick ones. You can use the stick ones as a thing. You can knock them into and it burns them.
But I'd rather not use the stick ones.
You can carry 10 rocks with the rock bag.
better than homing just 5.
Yep. Oh yeah, now I remember what I needed logs for. I need like 3 of them.
For what?
That little platform that's over here on the right.
Ah. I changed my color thing and my options so I can see better at night now.
I need to do that.
Color grading.
Yeah.
Go on options, that's just like the bottom one. I went to Blockbuster.
Oh, this is what I need the skull for. You hit a lamp up here.
Oh yeah, huh? I need a little more.
Yeah, okay, you need 2 more sticks.
I have enough.
There's an aloe.
Really? Oh, I can't see what you see. Client-wise.
New if it's client-side. I got a bunch of blueberries, that's for a thing. I'm gonna make a separate little planter just for these. Figure out what it's under.
Get up there, young officer. I'll just take 5 gloves out and throw yours in a bag and put it out in the trash. Then I'll have to take the shit down to the dump.
Okay, there's that. I'll make another one.
Munch. Did I make a berry bag? Oh, I think it was just 2.
It's 2 rabbit fur.
Just fuck you yet? Did you guys make sweet, sweet love yet?
Probably not.
I'm going to watch until you guys do. Do it. But yeah, put some music on for you guys. Oh shit!
Don't! Did you kill him? Okay, no, they're not dead.
Yeah, I got the, ooh, I like this music.
Shit. What are you holding in your hand? Cassette tape. You got the cassette tape?
Yeah,
oh, I have that too. Restores energy. Oh, that's pretty cool.
What restores energy?
Set player.
Is it really? Huh. It does.
I did not know that.
We have plenty of water.
Oh yeah, rain did.
Off to sleep.
No, don't start playing. Stop, go away.
Alright, I'm going to be off my journey for something to eat, drink, and then leave.
Are you back here?
Yeah, I just got back. I just marked another camp. Another cannibal camp. I'm gonna start doing that from now on. Just marking camps just in case you want to stay away from them or go towards them.
Figure out where they're coming from.
Yeah. I found another base. See that purple one? That purple flag over there?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a camp right there. It's not too far from here. That's where they keep spawning from the boats. I also have a lot of meat. I have some of the deer skin too. A lot of lizard skin.
How do you turn off the cassette player?
I think it just runs out. Is it still playing for you?
Yeah.
Sure, I don't know then.
Control settings.
Stopped a long time for me. I only clipped it and it stopped.
Utility P. What the fuck is that? I guess it's P.
Look at all this meat that I just got.
Did you go out killing a bunch of squirrels?
No, some,
lizards?
Yeah, lizards. Lizards. Oh no, I don't want to eat the raw one. I'll be an edible one. It was all green and stuff. These are all the lizards that I got. And this rack is full of deer meat. And Eric meat.
Ew.
Water skin. Whoa. Yeah, oh, I need one more deer.
I have two.
Two? Oh, I need one more. Want to give me that one?
Sure.
I'll probably just head back and get more deer skins for you then. How many do I need? Three? No? I need something else. I need to make a water skin.
I wonder if I can. Can I put teeth on a rock? I think it's just three deer skin.
Water skin. Two deer skin and with a rope. Okay. Two deer, one rope. Lucky here, you can have yours back then.
It's finicky.
Was. Got it, there it is.
Apparently you can make a toy.
Boy.
Don't ask me how. Apparently it's just a thing you can do.
Okay.
Okay. And I have a phone. Oh, you equip it and do the thing.
Okay, see. Okay. Ah, damn it. Just when I was gonna go back out. I'm gonna go find more.
You what now?
I want to go find more deer.
Oh, there's plenty of them. You just gotta go back behind the, back behind that pond. Eight sticks. We've got a good bit of this thing finished.
Hey, Matt, look at me. Ah, damn it, I fell.
Where'd you go?
Never mind, I fell.
Oh, you're down there.
I was on top of the wall.
I think Alex jumped up on the sled that I had there. That's how he done that.
Should we risk going back out here?
yourself some more bones. Make yourself some armor, you'll be alright.
I have armor. Just a quarter.
Swear to God, this fucking cassette player.
Rocks. I only have two rocks. Bird.
Just bag it.
Killed it.
Done with this retarded cassette player. Sweet Jesus. Okay, thank you. Okay. Try to plant only if you find any aloe vera. Just plant it in the first one on the left.
That's what I've been trying to find too. Can't find any. Didn't you find one?
Yeah, I just planted it.
Okay, then we should be good once.
Another one. It's doing to you, me, what it did to you forever ago.
Yeah. Well, I was finding a whole bunch of them, and now I can't find any. I'm just building up the little
wall.
Defense thing. I'm just putting all the rocks that I find. Keep building.
Meds.
Ah.
So I got three energy mixes and I got three med pluses.
I hear them.
How many blueberries I got left? 28, okay. Oh yeah, I need to put a rope on this. I need a rope. There's like five of these guys out here.
Are you out?
No, I'm on top of the wall thing.
Oh.
Can I not go away? Let's see here. Should have turned this up.
See him.
See if I can
Where are they?
Whatchamacallit, where do we go? guess they don't have any render distance on this. Plus, I'm not seeing it. I haven't seen them, I don't know where they went.
Yeah.
So what would you like to build first, the platform over to the boat, or to the anchor?
To the boat. Go to sleep, and I can put it down. You might have to extend the wall then, if we're gonna do that.
No, we can, well, can they climb up rope stuff?
Well, they can climb up on, No, I don't think so, but...
They shouldn't be able to get over here, because, if we put the pillars in the water...
Yeah, then they can't climb up there. The wall down there. And then, we can, like, put the bridge starting, like, here. And all the way to the boats.
Okay.
Think we can do that?
Let's see how many it would take to make a little thing here.
Probably, it's gonna be a while. Probably more logs than our wall.
I don't need this.
Plus, we gotta make our platforms too.
Table. $32 to make a first platform. Now we can make this the same height, except for when it gets down to the boat, and you can just have a rope going down, save some wood.
I'm going to sleep. I'm going to sleep.
I should probably do that too. I have a friend on Steam who has renamed himself a large pile of shit.
Nice.
Don't know how I should feel about that. How do you dye things different colors? Is it like a mortar and pestle that you can make?
No, I think it's just like blueberries and alcohol or something like that. But I don't have any blueberries.
I do.
Do you?
I got 23. It says blue paint. I need two of these.
No. I need to make a... Oh.
It's two or whatever and then...
Well, I can't hold any blueberries on me because I don't have any berry pouch yet. Wait, do you still have two rabbit skins?
Nope.
Oh, okay. Alright. We should probably make another drying rack. Just because I'm getting a lot more food. You think so?
Talking about?
Should we get another drying rack?
If you want to.
Is that because I've been getting a lot more food?
Oh, that's cool. You can disassemble stuff on your thing now.
What you talking
about?
On
your plain X, you can put it in the combine thing and press C on it. All your stuff comes off.
Oh. Give me some blueberries. I want to make my blue. Hopefully I don't eat them.
Oops. Can I give you three of them? Or is it two of them? Shit.
Hopefully it doesn't make me eat them. And then make this bitch blue. I didn't make him blue.
Tree sap, two blueberries, and then your plain axe, and then combine them.
Axe, tree sap. No, it doesn't work.
No, like you need your the two blueberries, the tree sap, and I turn it to blue paint. Then you take your plain axe and then your blue paint.
Oh, okay. This and this. Okay. Blue paint and that and then that. Okay. Bitchin'.
I wish I could set the freaking render distance higher on this, man.
I can see pretty fucking far.
I can see far, but it takes... Never mind.
Oh, we got company.
Draw distance.
They ran away.
Okay, that's better. Now I can actually see. And I split my frames in half. Oof.
Trees.
I forgot what I was doing.
Another log cart inside. There. I'll give you this one. Where's the other one? Oh, Jesus.
I got two of them over here. I got some logs left inside the wall on that red one.
Screen. Nothing in there.
Did I use them all? I shouldn't have used them all.
You probably used it on the thing, remember?
I had three. What did I... Oh yeah, I used them on the other stuff. Never mind.
Ding. I'm gonna go exploring again.
Okay.
I need any food. Nah, I'm pretty good.
You can take some of that jerky off the wall or whatever it is back there.
Nah, I got plenty of food. I got a lot of snack bars and sodas.
They need to have a thing where you can tie like multiple carts together with like a rope or something. That would be very nice. There's a thing coming after you, I think.
Is it really?
No, he's in front of you. I think he's trying to stalk me.
Oh, far away.
Bitch, I can't stick.
Here. I hear him. Oh shit, they're near me. I'm not that far. Wanna come near me? 1, 2, 3.
Which way did you go?
Found me! They found me!
There you are.
I'm coming towards you.
Your name disappeared from me for a second.
Towards me, buddy. There. There they are. You see them? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, let's go back to the
7. Thing. 7 of them.
Retreat!
Or Valor, another time. Went toward a base. Still the control base. Do you see him?
Which side are you seeing him on?
Well, I hear him. I hear him. I don't see him. Not good. God damn, you scared the crap out of me. Should I stay hidden?
Get that stealth armor with some,
I know how to make stealth armor.
Okay. You should make that, because you can layer it on top of your bone armor. I'm not seeing these guys anymore. Where'd they go?
I can hear them. You hear him?
Well, I don't see him either. Not any better.
I can hear him. The Shiva, she's yelling, but I can't see her. Ooh, aloe vera. Alright, then. Ooh, aloe vera, sweet. All right, I'm gonna go.
How long do these effigies burn for?
I don't know.
That one you set forever ago is still burning.
Well, I had to relight it.
Wow. I don't think it's working too well because they're still coming around.
Your brother's playing global. Let's see. Shit, they're near me. Where are they? I can hear them near me. Sneak. Very sneaky. Thank you. Got some more gear.
Nice.
I'm just staying on the right side of the coast.
Well, your name disappeared for me, so I have no clue where you're at.
Oh, there it is again.
I was like, unless you're crouching when you do it and your name disappears for me. I have no clue.
Probably. Wait, hold up, I'm gonna crouch. You see what my name is?
Yeah. Yeah. It's when you're crouching, it disappears.
Okay. Sneak mode. Okay.
I am almost full of armor. Yeah.
Almost full of what?
Armor.
Oh, nice. Bone?
Yeah. I have like 2/3 full of bar.
One more deer.
You need snowshoes and something else for the snow area if that's where you're wanting to go.
Yeah.
I think that helps. And you need deer pelt to make warm stuff. I think that's called.
Lonely tent. Rope. Ooh, I think I might be near the place where the red paint is at. Oh, yes.
You still remember where it is?
I know where it is. I know which exact same one it is. Hopefully they didn't move it. Could go around the back. Desert skin too. Dude, there's no cannibals here. Shit, there is. Good thing I like this still.
Not like me. I will go in there and I will fight all of them.
Back, it's still going on.
Didn't you used to be able to get like a bunch of feathers over at the boat before they changed it or something?
I don't know. Very sneaky right now.
Oh shit, where the hell did you come from?
So many of these motherfuckers. I don't see anybody. How many people do you have over there?
One. That was none. Effigies piss off certain ones of these guys.
Some of them piss them off, some of them let it get scared away.
This effigy, the custom effigy I'm making, is like a monstrosity.
That ugly.
It's that bad.
Shit. Might have found me. No, they haven't. Shh, baby sneaky. Dude, I'm just like fucking Splinter Celled into this shit.
It's always good. Ah, shit. 1, 2, 3. 3. Yeah.
Oh my god, I thought that thing was an armsies. Oh, I was about to run for my life. Oh, looks like you got some people in here.
Can you hear that?
Yeah.
There's three of them. They're just like stuck here.
Yeah, I know it.
Oh, there's more. They're talking. Yeah, they better have a problem.
Yes! Found it!
Found what?
Found the red paint. Alright, I'm coming back.
I don't know if I want to fight these guys or not, because I can hear them screaming to the other one.
Well, I can hear them talking. But I'm coming back though. I got red paint. We'll see if I, shit, I should probably put a...
Oh shit, this city. It's time to get out of here.
Oh, this one red.
Where they're going.
Whatever. Alright, I'm coming back because I have a feeling there's gonna be a run on my ass if I don't come back now.
Man, you went out there too.
Shit, I'm getting kinda scared.
I would come and help you, but there's like three of these guys sitting out here. They're probably talking to three more.
It's alright, I can make it back.
I had just started cooking food for myself too. Pricks.
I just really hope I don't go into another camp or something.
Well, you got the red paint on, don't you?
Yeah, that's true, but you know, some of them.
Oh, they just sit there and stare at you from what I know. It just got really dark really fast.
Oh shit, I can't see shit. I found a cave.
That's good.
Alright, I passed the purple one. I should be almost there. Do you still see them?
Last I looked, they was by that pond in front of our place.
Okay. Only if you see them, because I'm coming right now.
No, I'm not seeing them anymore.
I'll wait until my stamina comes back, and then we'll book it. Anything? Nope. Booking it. Open the gates! Close the gates!
You look like a creature out of hell.
Take a picture of me.
Okay.
Send it to me on Facebook.
Yeah, it's like, I would not mess with you in real life if you look like this.
Let's see. I look really stupid.
It's pretty terrifying.
Alright, and then in the morning we can get you some red paint too. Where'd you go? There you are. Well, I guess tomorrow. There we go.
Is there like any point in passenger log?
Well, it's for the story.
Oh, other than that.
And then no. Have you guys fucked yet? Don't look like it.
How do you make the upgraded arrows?
Upgraded what?
Arrows.
I don't know. Can you make upgraded arrows?
Can. Apparently it's a rag and some arrows.
Arrows. No feathers? No. Trap? No. Leaves? No.
It's not teeth. It's not a rock. A spear?
Rope? No. Another stick? No.
Tricep?
Only arrows down. Okay.
Is it
put
a rope?
One rag. Nope. Did a rock? I don't know. Cash on it. Nope.
Watch. No.
You. Flare. No.
Flare. TNT? Know. Oh, that'd be awesome. Can you do this?
Oh.
Oh, no. Crap.
Need some bones?
Nope. Skull? No. I have no clue.
We got food for days.
Oh yeah, if you have any extra bones, you're not using them. I got a little bone basket over here.
Yeah, I put all my bones in there already. Oh, did you know you could put sticks inside the cart?
The cart?
The lock cart, you can put sticks in it.
How?
Saw someone do it. You have to equip it and then it lets you do the option. Stick it, man. Yeah.
Oh my god. Dude, I know what I'm doing. Because we need a lot of sticks.
I just forgot about that.
We got like 4 cards, too.
I think. Yeah, we do.
Well, that helps. 300 sticks doesn't seem like that's that many. Is it 300? No, it's 200 now.
I need some logs. I just noticed that. I need some logs for my medicine cabinet. Or my small cabinets. I don't know what I'm going to put in there. I'm probably just going to put sodas in it.
That doesn't really hold that many. It's kind of depressing.
Yeah, but you know, I can always, you know, put some there, and if I use all my sodas, I still have some to spare.
I drank all mine. It didn't last very long. Would you like to help me gather resources, sir?
Sure, why not? Do you want to go get some red paint for you just in case?
No, I'd be alright.
First? Sure.
Yeah. I got plenty of armor, they won't kill me too fast.
No, they're not gonna be fucking with me now.
I mean, they'll probably sit there and stare at you, because of that.
Yeah, but they ain't gonna fuck with me. If he fucks with me, I'm gonna get my samurai sign and go, "Watch out!"
How many do I need? I got 27, 29, 30, 31, 32. I need 5 more logs.
Logs, okay. I shall go to the right. Oh, we got company. I see only one of them.
That's not how you're supposed to
you
do that.
Crash. You can crouch while you're using the log.
What if I could put rocks in here?
I don't know.
Any? Yeah.
Can. Bitchin'.
These things are actually useful. Like I said, it's a log sled, but you can do like a bunch of crap in them.
Multi-purpose. What the fuck? Why is the rocks here?
Because I put them in there. Oh, can you put bodies in here?
No.
Oh.
Oops, no. Okay.
You can paint a rocks now. You can paint your rocks.
Yeah. Crap, I gotta get rid of my rocks. Come take the fucking rocks away, I can't.
Here, put them in mine. Oh, they can't hold that many. I still don't have any more. Where are you at? What the hell? What the fuck?
What?
Oh god.
What?
I just went flying. There's an inbred in front of me. There's one climbing here.
That's big actually. Oh, he just ran away from me.
That's nice. Where'd he go?
Right there.
Oh, he ran past me.
What's up? Come on, come give me a hug. Come on, come here. Come here, come give daddy a hug. What's wrong? Oh, there's another one.
Yeah.
There's 2 of them. Wanna help me?
Don't go in the water.
Oh, there's another one. You got him?
Yeah, he's dead. Just tainting my fishing. I I can't tell when these guys actually die. Their death animation is like the same as the other guys, just falling down. What the hell?
What?
I hear him. Where the fuck is he? Oh, there he is.
What? I need two more lizards.
Okay, don't light on fire.
I mean, you did the same animation.
Oh god.
Alright.
Well, at least now we're gonna have plenty of bones.
We got sticks for days. We got, actually, we kind of need water.
No, I got a pot, so I can make as much water as I want.
Okay, yeah. We're good on water. We're doing pretty good.
Yeah, it's all right. As long as these guys keep coming back to us, we're pretty much, like, set. We can get all the armor we need. And then we just go out and get their effigies and all that crap, or whatever they're called for them. Territory markers. I guess. Oh yeah, I got a rock sled for these things if you walk by it.
Fucking hell, things up here. Rocks.
Did you pick all those rocks up out of yours?
Yeah, I just did now.
No, put them in here.
Oh yay! Rain.
I wonder how many this thing can hold.
Rock-wise? I don't know.
I honestly didn't know you could do this. This is like blowing my mind. I'm gonna keep this rock one by the pond. So if you like run across, where'd you go? Run across a bunch of rocks. Drop them off in there.
Tell your brother to play with us.
He's probably trying to grind back up to Golden Master, whatever the fuck it's called. Counter-Strike. Oh, here's the other two sleds. I was like, where are they?
Oh, hello there. How are you? What's your name? Wanna be my friend? Here. My friend!
Dude, he is like running away from you hardcore.
Yeah, he is. No, he's not. Oh, my armor. Let's stop swinging.
Oh, maybe that. Better hope that rain don't wash away all your paint. I don't know if that does it or not.
I don't think it should. Okay, so. Well, that's a lot of bones.
Oh god.
But
I just can't go up that tall. Okay. Shit. Let's go ahead and do this. Well, this second platform's gonna be like way down there.
What? Did you almost fall?
I did fall, but I'm okay.
How much health did you lose?
None. Somehow.
Probably your armor.
Okay. 27. Oh, that's not bad. Which one's better for cutting the trees, a modern axe?
Yeah. Okay. Whichever one's faster. What the hell?
I'm like legit running out of rags.
There you go.
The fuck? Oh, you're throwing these down to me, okay. I saw a shadow and I was like, what's happening? That 16 and the 27.
Don't forget that one to your right. Behind you. There you go.
Ten more.
Yeah, I guess you can go to the boat for me. Since I can't anymore. Okay.
You got a rope on you?
Just rope at the boat.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Are you really legitimately running out of rags though?
I have like 10. 9. And I had 50 something of them.
I have 86. What have you been using them on?
What?
What have you been using them on?
I have no clue. It's probably armor.
But they only take two. If you need more rags, you can always go to the red camp. They got a whole bunch hanging around.
I'm picking them up off these suitcases that's down here.
Okay.
Just give me a decent amount. You got two guys on the coast back here.
You got them?
I'm in the water. I don't know if they see me or not. Mm.
I need to change my key bindings. I'm tired of pressing I for inventory.
I don't know if you can change that, can you? Yeah, you can. Never mind. I'm stupid. Is there anything under the boat?
No, not that I know of.
I have 4 rope and 5 drugs. Can you layer, not layer, but like extend rope bridge things? Like to crawl up stuff?
I don't know. Save. Okay. What was I doing here? Oh yeah, I can use the other.
Oh, here, there's a crap ton of washes if you want them.
So, I'm already full. Man, you can use the fucking washes without a...
coins. It's like the only thing we haven't found in this game so far.
I know, right? Well, it's turning nighttime soon.
I got one of the carts up by the wall that has... You got a guy behind you. You got a the carts by the wall that has sticks in it. If you have any, you want to deposit.
Where's the guy?
I don't know. He, like, ran right past you.
Really? I really hope he didn't run to our base.
He's right here.
There he is. Hey, what's up, bro? Okay. Is it gonna be like stairs to go down there or something?
You can make, it's like a log bridge or something like that.
Bridge.
I'd wait till that gets done building because it should snap to it.
Oh, okay. Getting the option for. Oh. Oh. I put the rope down.
Can you put another one down? Which side did you put it on?
It's on the right side, apparently. Can you get it?
No. Put another one?
No. Not on this side. Oh, hold up. What was the, called? Climbing rope? Side. Boom. Get it?
Nope.
Is it still too short?
I guess. It's not using my ropes to do it with.
Shit. Rope. Can I go on my menu? Oh wait, that changed this thing. Let's do. Try it. Give me an option, but I have to get the sweet spot. Get it?
Nope.
Still too short?
Yep. I don't understand it. Maybe you can't do
it. Now.
Is it using up all your rope?
It is.
I guess quit doing it.
Keep doing it?
Stop doing it? Unless you want to run out of rope.
Oh shit. Well, I can always get more.
Question is, do you want to?
I just want to go down. Oh. There's no rope right here, but somehow I'm still climbing down.
That's good.
I'm Jesus.
If you say so. Ow, ow, ow.
What are you doing? You burn yourself.
Yeah.
Burn. There are some logs. There's some logs. Close the front gate.
Don't remember.
I'm going to check. We did not. Okay, I'm going to break it. Now we did. Burning yourself.
Put that in the wrong spot. Not with it again. Okay, that's done. See if you can get the bridge thing.
Okay. Shit. 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 God damn it. Almost getting stuck. What's it called? Log bridge?
I think so. Tree bridge? Would the tree bridge work?
Check marker, climbing up the target. Stairs. No. Tree bridge? That's like a platform?
This might be an issue. Carry these. Fuck. Okay.
Tree bridge. Oh. shit.
Okay, so there might be a slight problem. Can't build in the water.
Fuck.
Because you can't carry the logs far enough in there to do it.
Stop building. Okay.
Okay, let's see here.
I think you can always do my original plan. Build down to the beach and then like a bridge towards the boat.
I guess.
Oh yeah, right. Oh, did it take off my paint? Don't tell me it took off my paint. My guy was just looking at his hands for some reason. I guess you should just come back.
Okay.
Oh, I can't sleep. Fuck.
I can figure out what I can do with this thing that we got here.
Okay.
I might be able to build something out of it. We can't destroy it.
Well, you can.
Well, yeah, I had to turn back on destruction. But...
have you guys made a baby yet? No. I'm literally this close to just killing those guys to make myself a berry stack. I have more armor now.
You, mine, equip.
I am.
Is just one of them?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna get my fire bow.
That's
not it.
Is it Zenus?
I don't know.
It hasn't.
I've got to find out.
Ew. Oh.
I think it knows where we are. Alright. I'm gonna go down.
Boom.
Did you hit it?
Got it. I don't think it knows where we're at. Boom. Is that me or you?
You.
Yeah. Bitch.
This thing sounds nasty.
Is that everyone out? Boom. Don't get near it, you dumbass. Oh, it's dead.
It's
wait, where'd he go?
It's right here.
It disappeared. Oh. Reappear now. Well, you got company. Why is it that quick?
These guys are so weak. Oh yeah, make sure you get your arrows out of this thing.
Yeah. Yeah. Boom, boom. I threw three and I got all three of them.
Your arrows?
Oh, what's over here? I threw three arrows and I hit all of them.
Oh.
That page is here, but it's down here. It's just effigies. Nothing else over here.
Might be a cave opening right here somewhere then.
I don't see one. Yeah.
Nope. Well, there's gotta be something important around here.
Yeah, they wouldn't just have effigies here for no reason. I don't know, but it's almost nighttime. We got a GTA, though.
We're near the sinkhole? No, I don't think so.
What?
Lizard!
Let's watch a lizard like materialize through the floor.